What's up, everybody? It's BKA Boy. I haven't been on for a little while. Just had a lot going on. Today I decided what I was going to do. I was actually smoking this cigar. It's the Genghis Khan from Gurkha. Alright. It's a limited edition. Once again, I got it in one of the Gurkha sample packs. Had it sitting for, I would say, maybe a good 4 months in humidor. So far, I won't lie, this has been really smooth. I decided to do this review. Really wasn't thinking about it, like I said. Clean the car. Did a quick clean up on the bike. You know, so I said, why not? Seeing that I was enjoying it, I think I'll let you guys know how it is. It's a nice dark oily wrap, and this was a big boy. I'm gonna say this was probably maybe a good 6 inches, maybe 6.5 inches. I'm probably a good 3/4. At least a good quarter through it, and maybe about 3/4 left. But again, just letting people know, if you are interested, right, this is the Genghis Khan Gurkha limited edition. I'm enjoying it so far. Alright, listening to a little bit of music, and I'll enjoy it myself for a little while. I'll get back to you at the end. I'm gonna probably cut my review. I'm pretty short. I know I'm not gonna get all the way to the end and tell you guys, but like I said, so far, you know, the taste on the cigar is great. It's not overpowering. Not getting that feel of lightheadedness, but it's smooth and it's really relaxing, you know. Probably helps. I got my little Corona, but like I said, I wanted to just get back to you guys. I haven't spoke to you guys in a little while. Nice day. Sit down, watch the sights as everybody passed by. Enjoy the cigar. Smooth through the nose. Nice rich taste. Some excellent smoke output. Burning really well. Haven't had to touch it up at all. Again, like I said, this one really well made. I guess same thing. Takes on like that little taste of my humidor. I still see the taste. And like I said, it's burning well. Nice chill out cigar. And hey, it's BKA Boy. At you guys one more time. I'm gonna give you guys deuces. Till next time. Peace.